What immigration documents do I need to submit when applying for a Canadian record suspension? Any document that can serve as proof of your immigration status will do. If you don't have an immigration status and you're in Canada, you'll have to prove it by providing a photocopy of an official document. For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.